Hello, everyone. I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevic with a look at a Monday forecast. It's going to be cloudy, breezy, chilly and damp. High temperatures only in the mid-40s for the afternoon, with rain showers picking up towards midday and through the afternoon hours. Now, those showers will start moving east and will trend drier as we head into the late day and evening time frame. And as we dry out this evening, notice temperatures actually going up, 49 degrees by 10 o'clock. I think our high near 50 will occur shortly before the midnight hour tonight. It's all part of a system that's out to the west to start the morning, but that area of rainfall will be moving in our direction and getting everyone into the rainfall as we make our way a little later on this morning and towards midday. Now, it's going to fight some drier air over the region, but eventually that gives way to the rain showers that move on through. Should be a pretty quick hitting system. So by the end of the afternoon and into the evening, while a spotty shower is still going to be a possibility, most of that rain's moving on out by 10 o'clock tonight. Overnight hours, we could see a stray shower, especially north of town, but we're overall trending drier for tomorrow. We're going to pave the way for a nice Tuesday with high temperatures rebounding close to the 70 degree mark with partly sunny skies. We'll build back some shower and storm chances by the middle of the week. By the end of the day, Wednesday into Wednesday night, we're watching showers and a few storms. Couple showers Thursday and a Friday morning as a front moves through and trends us cooler for the end of the week, just 55 Friday afternoon. The coming weekend looks dry. The first day of spring on Saturday, we'll see a high near 58. We'll be milder in the mid-60s by Sunday. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a great day. And remember, you can track the rain showers across the area right here on WLKY.com and our mobile app with our live and interactive radars.